From judging the Venture Awards today, the standard has been fantastic. The quality has been superb in terms of the creative, the storytelling, and the actual execution and the prints themselves.
Through the judging process this morning, we came across certain pieces that, even though we were judging a photography session here, I felt that certain pieces were art. It was quite inspiring for me to actually see, because I was thinking, how can I implement that in my work?
The quality of work is quite incredible, without a question of a doubt. You seem to be continually leading that genre and expanding it too, as we've seen today. And the selection has been very difficult because the quality has been so high.
I thought the images were, fantastic. It shows skill, it shows thoughtfulness, it shows planning to get a great quality image, which is not easy.
Having judged the Venture Awards for a couple of years now, I can really see a step up in the quality of the imagery, the creative, the new sort of the art sort of work that's coming through. And the standard is just getting pushed and pushed and pushed.
It's interesting to see the diversity of approach to each of the categories and where those particular photographers have come from. And the energy in the majority of them is just fantastic, and you don't often see that in high street photography. I would say that most of the things I've seen today, I wouldn't class as high street or standard. I would see that in a gallery. So in terms of bespoke work, I think it's very high.
When you mentioned that all these pictures have been captured within an hour slot, was a surprise to me, because to manage to get the subjects to take part and capture them in those moments, I think the photographers have done an amazing job.
I think we each brought a different specialism to the way that we were looking at the work, and certainly the way that the work is composed, lit, and any manipulation that may have occurred to the images afterwards. So it's quite interesting to see how dynamically we had to work out a balance of all those views.
It's really important to keep up to date in this industry, and pushing yourself to go into competitions, it's very, very important.
People will always have a different opinion, but it's good to get feedback and it's good to enter. And actually, if you win, it makes you motivated, and there's nothing better than having someone say, "That's great, well done."
The new category was a particularly interesting one to be involved in with the judging. It was one where we all had a thorough discussion, and our opinions were very varied, but the standard of work was exceptional.
What stands out in terms of what I've seen today is the technical ability and the eye for composition. And for me, it's intrinsically important that any artist, any photographer, goes through the process of honing their skill, but also honing their eye.
I think it's important to have certain moments in our lives captured, but then instead of having them filed away somewhere, it's good if we actually bring them to light, have them printed and framed, have them somewhere in our environment that we can actually look back and bring back memories that actually made a difference in our life.
If I had to choose several adjectives to describe the quality of the work today, I would describe them as highly professional, dynamic. I've seen today, incredibly beautiful, many of them.
The four words I would describe the photography I judged this morning are innovative, bold, creative, and aspirational.